Islanders. We are just 2 days away from the big game. The fifth annual Chad Battle of the Badges is coming up on Saturday. New Hampshire Police against fire at the Verizon Wireless Arena. We caught up with Manchester fireman Chad Gamache on the job this week. Consider his dedication to the Children's Hospital. On just his third shift in last year's game, he separated his shoulder and missed 2 months of work. Not long after that, he got back to work but was laid off in the Manchester budget cuts. Well, he's back healthy, and he's back on the job and on the ice now, and he's paired with a Chad buddy for this year's game, 15-year-old Central High School student Carol Shepherd. She's been a patient at Chad for 7 years, dealing with two bouts of leukemia. She's doing great now and rooting for Chad and Chad the hospital on Saturday night.
Chad means a lot to me because they helped make me better. They delivered the medicine to me with the nurse's help, and they taught me what I know about medicine now, and it's made me decide what I want to do when I get older, is I want to be a registered nurse for pediatric oncology.
It means a lot, you know. This is the least I can do. Come here and raise a couple thousand dollars for someone that's had that happen to them in their life, you know. I wish I could do this, you know, multiple times a year for someone like her that's got the biggest heart in the world.
All right. Well put, Chad. So the big game is on Saturday at 5 o'clock. There are tickets remaining. You can go to chadhockey.org for more information or to buy the tickets or to make a donation for one of the players. All right.